a baby alligator? I think you're the first person I've ever met that has a baby alligator. Wow. Okay, put your hands down. You know, I've done some work for the Southern Oregon Humane Society. Do you know when I went there? There was all these dogs that need to get home. And you know, because these dogs need to get home, I walked around and I said to them, you know what you need to do in order to get a new home is look up at the people's face and wag your tail. If you looked at the people and wagged your tail, you would get a new home. Because sometimes they don't know what to do. Yeah, sometimes when you go someplace new and you don't know what to do, and it yes. And somebody said, like here, you go down this line and you sit down, then you know what to do. It makes you happy. It makes you feel good. So when I go and work with the Humane Society, I do two things. I want to help the animals so they're not scared. I want to let them know what they need to do so they get to keep their home. Really important that we learn how to talk to the animals so we can tell them, do you know that the people want